It's not my lover.
I wish I was dead. The only just song I know from Michael J. Jackson was fucking Thriller.
What?
Jackson,
is that
what you
said? Yeah, I did.
Randy Jackson.
Yeah, Randy Jackson was a shitty movie. Right, was
biological Jackson. Mother.
My biological.
How come I can't get over there?
Yes, pretty. Rocket for me. You should start like a quartet. You should start like a barbershop quartet going on. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Bum ba di da, bum ba di da. You like how I'm prepared for that, by the way?
Yeah. Yeah, like one man quartet over here. The gay quartet, gayest in the land.
Ba-dum, bum bum.
I mean, you can call yourself
Otto. I mean, I'm talking about the other gay, like the old-fashioned, like the real meaning of it, or whatever the fuck, like happy. You know, like I'm gay. Gay.
That's true, that is what it meant back then.
Yeah, now it means you're gay. Now it means you prefer to choke on the same sex.
Like your scientific explanation.
Yeah, they call me Dr. Einstein. Hey Einstein, you got a boner in your pants? That'd be if I was a boy, that's what I would do.
Hey Einstein, where are you? Yes. Gay.
Yeah, Einstein, would you find your fucking...
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
What did you just say?
Christ,
I'm on your side.
Hey, Einstein, sides. I don't know, that was bad. I'm sorry about that. You didn't see that.
Hey, Seidstein.
I was like, what?
What about that?
The Bernstein or the Steens? Which one do you think it is, Steamer?
Yeah, Bern Steamer, Cleveland Steamer.
I never read that shitty book either. That movie was gay, and those bears were gay, and I would kill them all if I just had the chance.
Don't.
Are you okay?
I obviously don't think that they went back in time and changed it like some people believe.
I don't think that. I mean, who are you serious, Brady? You here to believe that, man? Are you gay?
I said some people believe that. I don't.
Are you sure? But... That's right. I heard you believe that.
Harrison also doesn't believe in the Philippines, so.
Harrison, the Filipinos?
Right, I've never been to the Philippines, so.
That must mean it's not real.
Hey, that's a good enough reason for me.
There's right, Neil Connor.
Yeah.
Who, John Connor?
You know he doesn't believe in global warming.
Oh,
who does, honestly?
Yeah, right. Pretty. I mean, as long as it doesn't affect me, it's not my problem. You know what I'm saying? I'll throw all the garbage I want all over the planet. It doesn't matter until it comes back to bite me. It doesn't matter. Until then,
garbage is the problem.
The world is my garbage. Until then, the world is your litter box.
The world is your
potato chip.
The world is your living dumpster. The world will want you dead.
The world is my
butt. Sorry, you wonder, what if trees were like a lie? Like, I guess they are a lie, but what do you mean, like, what if they could scream?
What? What if grass had feelings, so whenever you just walked on it, they just started screaming because you're crushing them?
It'd be more better if they brought the old lawnmower
like,
out.
Yeah, I was about to say, whenever you start mowing the lawn, they just start screaming.
They all like sound, they all like learn like your voice, so they all sound like you screaming.
Oh my god, like
imagine
parents.
Living in a subdivision on like the weekend.
Yeah, oh!
Damn, that's fucking
you hear it for a mile.
Maybe a mile.
Yeah, man.
This is chopping down like a tree, like just murdering our four tree.
Alright, apparently Windows is gay because you cannot do it on Windows. That's stupid.
Yeah, I'll carve my fucking initials to you, scummy tree.
What are you talking about? You didn't say anything, Harrison. Shut up.
Yeah, Harrison, shut your mouth, you one-eyed fucking idiot.
You one-eyed
jeez.
Monster.
Yeah, jeez!
I like Antonio's appearance. Yeah, you idiot!
Yeah, we got worse than that. What are you worried? I'd be the kind of boy that's in the background while they bully bullies, you know? I'd be like, yeah, you get him, yeah, whoa! You get him, Gary, kick his ass!
That really was the type of person.
Yeah, that would make you feel to be bullied by a bully Z. Bully backup bully, you know? Backup bully, the bully's backup, you know? Bully, cuckoo's cool bully, you know? Backup
bully. The ones that are like secretly gay for the bully or something, they're like,
yeah. Yeah, man, now you wanna kiss me? I mean, oh god! You wanna kiss? I mean, yeah, let's beat him up, yeah. Push him in the locker, I'll push you in the fucking bathroom, I mean, something like that, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, whoa. Were you gay, bro? Nah, man. Footballs, you know? I mean, football.
Football. Yeah, man.
Footballs, man.
Oh shit. Hey, Percy, nice pass.
I'll pass you around. I mean, what?
Well, that's pretty gay.
What?
Brady should be crucified.
I'll play with your balls. I mean,
like. Well, if Brady said that to me in real life, I'd probably, like, crusade into your house and kill your family. I guess I'd crusade right past you into your house.
Crusade.
I just. Antonio.
Yeah, it's me.
Just to go back, I just imagined that backup bully, but if it was an Elcor.
A what? Oh. Yeah, you're feeling nervous.
Undying love. Get him, Frank. What'd you just say? Blatant lie. Nothing.
Yeah, slightly aroused. Let's go to the jock room. In the jock room. Bathroom. Couldn't think of the word. Sus. Yeah, there you go.
Sauce boss.
I remember I used to make some mean.
Ew.
I know.
Mean lean.
You want to fight with yourself there, Arson? Like, is it your teammate coming out? You're going to fight me over the toilet, man, that you said?
Yeah.
Is it you're gonna stay on top of the toilet, just like have like a little fight on the toilet or
something? Oh, it'll be like freaking photo Noto, like here.
I mean, there you go. I mean, yeah, you wanna do it now, douche.
Can I just say in all seriousness right now, yeah, I might as well just stop while I'm at.
There you go.
In all seriousness.
Huh.
I love the way you like framed the shot for the toilet seat for the background. For some reason it was like perfect the way it like scrolled.
Yeah. Haha. I'm a master photographer.
And this, this freaking P99 X Punch.
Your breath?
Oh, man.
Exactly.
The P90 breath.
X to have. Only 36. Awesome.
Hey, man, I'm gonna kick your ass.
What I'm just learning now is Fallout 4 actually makes a separate save file for when you have the game modded, so it doesn't ruin your achievements.
Hey, I was like, I always seen, like,
yeah.
Well, I'm thinking. I was like, I remember hearing, like, bullies you, it means they like you, right? So, like, you know, when they bully you, you just gotta be like, hey, man, what are you coming on to me, bro? You trying to get a kiss on me, man? It ain't gonna happen, bro.
I agree.
Glad you agree. That's why you get bullied, you know, because Harrison likes you.
What?
Nothing.
That's not true, I don't like
Curtis
at all.
Yeah. That's not true, oh god. Gotta burn the bodies.
Is that a rhino card just sitting there? You cheeky, there it is.
You cheeky bastard.
That wasn't hard at all.
Whenever, like, you get punched, turn either cheek, man.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not a rhino card.
Yeah,
okay.
It means skate bend over.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Yeah, zoms. Hashtag the apocalypse is upon me.
Outstanding.
I think it'd be cool. I think it'd be cool, if you die, like, you implode into a supernova. It'd be amazing.
Like a star, is what you're saying?
Like, not like a controlled nova, like a small supernova, though. Like, just big enough to, like destroy me. Like a small one, though. Like a controlled nova. Like, you just kind of... You know? Like, you suck into yourself, and then you just blow up into light, and that's it. It's the end
so
of the day.
Implode into a thing of glitter? Or is that what you're saying?
Kinda, yeah. It's, like, really bright for a few seconds, and everything goes dark, and then you're dead.
Uh-huh.
Well,
everything
goes dark
to you.
I know,
Percy. Yeah, man, you're good. You hope you do. Do-do. That'll be a good day in hell when, like, the fucking world ends and you have to watch. I wonder, like, who's gonna win this thing.
He wants to play with your poppy seeds.
Yeah, he does. This is two little poppy seeds and this one.
I didn't say turn around 180 degrees and then start doing it again. I said,
yeah,
stop.
Poppy. I didn't say lick my poppy seeds now.
This is such a good podcast, man.
Yeah, Harrison starts meowing. If you tell us when you're recording, whatever Harrison said.
Okay.
Or something like that. I don't know. He's like, don't tell me, man. I'm gonna get nervous. I'm gonna get camera shy because I'm a fucking idiot.
True.
Just kidding. I love you, Harrison. He can't hear me, though, so I can make fun of him.
Probably.
You mean your mom? Just like. I'm starting to visualize it now. It's getting funnier. It's just like his mom pulsating. Like, oh, sorry, mom, I got your food.
Why
yeah,
pulsating.
Because that's how I picture it. You know, she's like gyrating or something. I don't know. More words involve eating.
Picture like walking in the desert to, like a Snorlax pit.
Yeah, I'm going to get fed mom in the Snorlax pit. Just throws his mom in there.
I don't even know if
you
said
why.
Like, he said,
feed
your mom, and that made me laugh.
It was me, I was talking about Brady. It was like, he's breaking down or something. I was like, whoa, what's going on, Brady? Did we tell Harris about the time when, like, you were talking about how, like, you broke off and flew into a ditch and exploded or something like that, or not?
What? I don't think he gives a shit.
I mean, Brady does, it sounds like.
No, it doesn't
matter. Oh, you want to hear it? You wanna hear it, Brady?
Yeah, man, let's hear it.
Alright, so basically, we were this is over the summer, last summer, we were driving, we were in like this car.
This is a true story, by the way.
True story, it was funny, but we were driving home from, I think it was like Lake, what was it? I forgot what it was.
I don't know. I suffered some mad head trauma after this, but.
It was like, it doesn't matter, we were going home from a lake from like, I don't know, up in the thing, and you're driving home, and the car you're in was not, like, sturdy, or, like, it felt like it was an Explorer or something like that, and then, there's a cross in my car, right? There's a cross in the car.
I forgot about the cross, man.
Yeah, this is why I thought it was funny. There's a cross in my car, and, like, Curtis doesn't believe in that stuff, right, and I do, so we were, like, in the car, and I was, like, I don't know what happened, but we were talking
something
about,
on
like,
the road or something, I don't
like,
know.
The car was going, like, the car, like, if it exploded, like, it would cut off a piece of the car, and Curtis would, like, fly into a ditch and explode, and, like, the power of God would keep me going or something like that. And it was, like, the funniest thing in the world.
Pretty much, all right, he butchered that whole story. What happened?
Well, you tell
we
it,
driving
that.
Down the road, you know, there's a cross hanging from the mirror, and I was like, yeah, man, what is this? And I touch it, and, you know, it just, like, you know, wiggles a little bit. I'm like, okay, whatever. Like, it would. You know, gravity, physics, and all that. So, so, you know, we're driving, and then all of a sudden the car just splits in half, and Antonio just keeps going straight, and my half of the car just runs down the side of the road, you know? And, like, I look over to him, and I start reaching towards him, and Antonio looks at me worried, like, oh god, that guy's gonna die, like, he's dead. He's, like, never coming back, you know? And then, like, I just split into a tree, my half explodes, and Antonio just, like, turns into a motorcycle, and he drives away with the power of God on his side, you know?
Yeah, because, like, it's kind of funny, because, like, a bubble shield goes around me almost as he flies like a pillar, as my explodes. It's picturing, like, one of those, like, action scenes, that makes me laugh. Splits it right down the middle perfectly, and he goes off to a ditch. And he's like, oh!
Just Antonio loves that so much. Like,
he's just like screaming as he flies up into like a. Like, I just like hear like it's just flying. Also, hits the pillar. Also, just like radio silence after like, just like it's quiet. Like, it's the best way to describe how I'm thinking of it. Like, just into the pillar he goes. And sort of, he's like, oh!
You said radio silence. I imagine, like, you see Curtis go into the ditch and blow up. Like, you see him with your eyes die.
Like, he looks in the rear view mirror.
You go on, like, your phone and you try calling him. Like, are you there, man?
No, he looks in the rear view mirror with the cross hanging there, and, like, he looks at the cross, and he looks up at the mirror, sees the explosion, and then he, like, tries calling me. He's like, you there? And it just, like, goes straight to voicemail, man. I'm gone. I'm out of here.
Yeah, you're trying to make a new voicemail real quick too. It's like, sorry, but I'm dead.
Yeah, like, he had time to record a new one.
That's not even what I said, but I guess that works. Jesus.
I'm talking about radio sense, like, he's just like flying towards the disc. You hear him screaming, and also he sits this and it's quiet, and it'd be the funniest thing in the world. Like, he's just the ditch and explodes.
He picks up and he's just like, holy crap, I survived. And then you hear an explosion, and then it's just silence.
It's just like a fucking like 10-ton bomb, like, goes off in like the part of the car that blew off, and just it dies. Like half the fucking like road's gone. I'm just going. I'm like, oh shit. I drive back and throw a flower towards his grave. It was perfectly made.
Your motor.
You throw a dandelion out the window as you drive by. You don't even stop.
It's like one of the ones you like blow on. So like by the time it hits the ground, it's like not even a flower anymore. It's just like a stem.
Now I'm picturing like before like you split off. Like I throw a rose and you catch it in your mouth and then you explode. Now I'm picturing that. Fucking around.
If one of us was good at animating and we animated that, that would probably be like the happiest day of your life.
It would be. I'd probably die after that. I'm looking at
him. He like catches it in his mouth, but there's still like thorns, and he's like, ah!
It's like, I look at him like, I love you. He just explodes. Again. Yeah, I love you. It's like, we strip off our chests, just like big, these, we got like this big hairy manly chest. I love you, man! I love you too, bro! I see you in hell. What's up, bro?
No, you can record this and just send it off to a guy and be like, oh, you know, I'll pay you to make sure you can make an animated short of this.
I could try it.
What should they want?
I mean, here, we all know that I am the actual editor of the group. You've seen my editing or my animation like, skills.
Only keep editing, you know. You can.
No, I haven't.
Where?
What? All right. You haven't seen my animation skills. It's on my YouTube channel. The guy turns into a turd.
He's like,
oh, I thought you meant actual skills, is what he's saying.
Oh, yeah. There's something else I was laughing about, too. I've heard the other thing was, it was like, I think it was some other thing that happened to us. I don't remember what it was, though.
Let's all play a game or something. What's happening?
I don't know. We're just kind of talking. We're podcasting, you know?
Yeah, like without recording anything. All right.
That's what you think, Brady. I've been recording this whole time.
You can't even figure out how to record Skype. Shut up.
Whoa!
Brady, I'm fucking recording, bitch.
Bull crap.
What do you mean, bull crap? It's not even hard. I'm using OBS.
Yeah. I guess it's... all or freaking four of us.
What?
It's not hard.
Recording all four of us?
Yeah,
it should.
It's recording you.
What? It should record all of us.
Do you know what OBS is?
Yes, I have it. Open broadcast software. Yeah, I know. Freaking own it.
Oh yeah, I also thought that one time when like we had like that when we were at my house and like. God, I thought that was the funniest thing. You're like, you're too slow. I thought it was like the funniest thing for the longest time. That was pretty good. When like we were hanging out with Salvo and his girlfriend, and we were like, you're too slow, or something like that, to his fat ass. And that was the funniest thing in the world. You remember that? No. Wait, well, I think you might have been a little under the influence. I remember that shit. That was fucking funny as fuck, though, man. I was laughing. I was laughing.
Wow.
Which is a funny thing to
have a nice little laugh.
No. Thanks, no.
Yeah, no.
There was a time. this summer, last summer, there was a time. And Curtis, we found him in the dumpster. That was pretty funny. There's that.
Okay, I wasn't in the dumpster. I was on the side of the road.
You're like next to the dumpster. We didn't find you there. You were with us in that one.
Oh wait, is that my brother's party?
Curtis, you got fucked so like often during the summer. I was having fun. I can't even like remember what happened exactly. I'm talking about the one with you at your brother's party when we find you with that dumpster.
Yeah.
Like, we just, like, find you in spots, apparently, you know? We just kind of find you, like, dead in spots, of, like, oh, by the dumpster, you know? Or by the coffee pot.
Yeah. Yeah, he's on the stairs, man.
Yeah, it was fucking funny. It was fucking...
Man, ready for some Counter-Strike? Go, alright.
Hey?
Hey, guys, there's this really cool site called CS Lotto.
Yeah, hey, guys, free sex.
Hey guys, you want to hear how to get scammed in three different websites? Well, here you go.
Did you see Chromecat's like, Game Awards video?
Hey, Vsauce here, vagina breath here.
Have you seen Chromecat's like Game Awards like credits or no?
No.
You should watch them. He did one last year and this year. This year was really funny because it was like best performance. The first one is like Randy Pitchford from Gearbox, and he's like singing terribly while playing guitar. And then the next one, he did, he edited in Sean Murray him lying about like No Man's Sky. And then, crap.
And
what were we just talking about? I forgot the whole point.
Oh my god, that was that's really ears. You're losing the mind, man.
What were we just talking about?
It's better if you don't talk about it. Sorry,
I could tell you here, so I'm sorry.
But sorry, you still talk
about it. Oh yeah, yeah. One. For the last one, it was like the CS:GO like Lotto guys or whatever.
You guys, I don't even remember the first half. Of the
you
story
talked
here,
about Syndicate and what's his name? Puzzle.
Oh.
Is that it, or is that a different guy? I can't remember. It's Syndicate and someone else.
Yeah, we should do like a day. We should do like a podcast on Valentine's Day, and let me bitch because I will bitch hard.
Oh, I know you won't.
Complain about being single the whole time.
You want to hear me bitch for a good hour and a half? Okay, I can do that. I have done that.
I know you have done that. I've been there.
Yeah, you have.
Yeah, same.
For like, have you actually been here, Brady?
I don't think Brady has been there. I think he's just trying to be a part of our group.
Brady's like, same guys, right?
Yeah, that was it, bro. I was there.
Remember that?
You started yelling that one night, and then we were playing Titanfall, and you freaking brought up that one girl from a while ago.
Oh, one girl.
Which I can't remember the blonde one.
Nah, what girl, man?
Exactly. What girl, man? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, man. I'm saying for the fucking Valentine's Day podcast, you scumbag.
Yeah, ugly.
You faggot. One thing I hate is a bimbo.
Denial now, alright.
Yeah, denial, it's the river. Faggot. What was I saying though? Was I talking about something or not? I can't remember what I was talking about. Oh yeah, Valentine's Day, man. Hit me up with that. I'll tell you a nice story about I want to kill myself. Every day since I was alive. Yep. Every day. Every right. day.
Yeah.
Every day.
My
oh god. You know, there is one good thing about Valentine's Day.
Nothing. Yo, what the fuck?
Yeah, Antonio's mom, alright.
I mean, that's not for me, I don't know what you're talking about. That's something I reserved for a very special someone.
We're gonna hope you're not talking about anything, inappropriate, because we know you're not getting any of that.
I mean, come on, Brady, let's be honest, I'm coming for you.
Oh, ho, ho. And I'm waiting.
Ha ha! Weapon Yeezys?
So I wish I knew how to get a fresh pair of Yeezys.
I can help you out.
Buy them.
I can help you out. You want to buy a fresh pair of Yeezys? Just give me more than they cost, and I'll give you the shoes and keep the money. There you go.
Sounds like a deal.
Good deal to me.
Yeah, right. How much are you? Is it like $600 for like a pair of Yeezy Yeez by Dr. Yeezy?
Probably.
What is his name? Kanye Yeezy? Kanye Yeezy? Yeezy West? Oh, you're still recording because we're just kind of going off now.
Still recording.
Are you going to like render it down or like cut it down or just kind of like...
Raw.
Raw, man. Oh, we should give it to Harrison because Harrison's like, yo, man, I'll edit it down, man. I'll take the burden. You know me, I'm Harrison, I like to take burdens in the butt.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I really hope, like, the other blonde girl doesn't try to harass me on Valentine's Day. That'd be good.
Oh, that'll be a great story for the podcast.
It's not a story, it's a fucking
thing we're here for.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't be here anymore if that happened. I'd probably kill myself. Like, listen, you walking walrus. Excuse me?
Heard me?
No, I didn't. Please explain your hatred.
I love you.
Alright, that's what I thought. Turning it around. It's a loving time of the month, Brady. Come on. That's right, April Fool's Day is coming up. The day I fucked up.
1 year anniversary of Antonio's fuck up.
Yeah, damn right. Actually, my 1 year anniversary was a while ago.
Well,
it was like back in like it was back during like the 4th of July ish, I believe, is when I was like, hey, it's my anniversary. And then she just laughed at me and scoffed, and I was like,
I realize the whole world's gonna see this.
Yeah, I realized that the whole world means like five people. Yeah, really. What are you gonna do? Be like, oh, you fucking piece of shit, or I don't know, you fucking murder.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Enough to him.
Yeah, you're right. I'm already mentally disturbed as it is. You know, from like morale. There'll be someone out there that's like, hey man, buck her up, man. I mean, it could be worse. You could, you know, be a man. Oh wait, you are. He's choking on it.
Oh.
That's right. At least I have. I can order. I can just, you know what? I can order myself some, like, I can go get some ice cream on that day, man. Because ice cream, I love. I go over some fucking ice cream
right
now.
That will love you back.
Fucking right.
Tubby.
Fuck you. Fucking spigot. I can go love my dog. I'm sure he loves me. He's a good boy.
I wouldn't be too sure about that.
You know my dog? You mean you're talking to him?
Yeah, I do.
He grunts like, yeah, I hate that guy. He just feeds me, so I kind of keep him around.
I mean, I keep him around. He's the fat, lazy dog. There's nothing out there. So it's just fucking...
Waiting for that one day where I, you know...
Day. He'll kill over. He's gonna kill over before he can get me. He's gonna kill over before that happens, people.
Why, you got an old dog?
He is pretty old, yeah. He's on his last. He should have died a while ago. You
know? How old your dog?
We're old, past his expiration date.
How old your dog?
I don't know. I don't remember. Like, I think he's like 80 something or 90 or something. I don't know. He's dead.
I mean, human years, you're freaking tired.
I'm like 7 or 8, I don't know.
7 or 8? That's nothing. What are you talking about?
I don't know, man. I don't know my dog's actual age. I don't have it written down, man. Sorry.
My dog's 11.
All right,
my
man.
My dog's like 2.
I'm gonna touch you, man. 2?
Actually, Moose isn't my dog, so don't even get me started on that fucking ugly animal.
Yeah, fuck out.
Although, freaking, I have a tiny dog. A tiny dog's lifespan's like average of 13 years, so.
Moose is not bad, man. Moose is a good dog.
Moose is the only dog that you'll ever like besides Grunt, I guess.
Moose is the only dog that I would take on a Valentine's Day experience with me and him. We'd go hang out.
Sure, Moose won't mind.
I'm sure he won't mind his other place.
Yo, Antonio treatment.
Yeah, I'm sure he liked that, you know. He's in the outhouse a little bit, you know. Me and him will go for a walk.
I just drew a nice meatball.
What?
So
I
drew a nice meatball.
Meatball, a sec.
Bro, Antonio, I know the best freaking Italian restaurant.
It's not gonna help me out in my situation, you know?
Yeah, you can take someone there and they'll be like, holy crap, you're just
gonna... Really? Should I? I don't know, who should I take? Should I take, I don't know, my dog?
Yeah.
And then she'll hook
All
you
right.
up friends' hot daughters.
My dog?
What? No, were you listening for the past 30 seconds?
No, I was listening to Antonio talking about a dog.
I said, nah, man, you gotta take your mom out to a nice Italian restaurant. She'll hook you up with one of her friend's hot daughters, you know? That's how it works.
It doesn't work like that because all of Antonio's mom's friend's hot daughters are, like, close family.
The one hot daughter definitely doesn't like me or something like that. Or, like, mom won't allow it, so it's kind of gay. But I get over it, except for I don't. And I cry every night. You laugh about it, but it's true.
Laugh about it
mildly
because it
annoyed.
Is true.
I know it's true because Why? Antonio bitches to me about it most of the time.
Yeah, I bitch about that. I bitch about many things about my life. You're right, Brady.
I'm gonna start a nice little stream.
Yeah, I'm gonna start a fucking...
Alright.
I'm gonna start a petition to like get ladies to go out with me on February, the day of love.
Spud, but alright.
Donate me on Patreon.
Yeah, give me money on Patreon and support my addiction. Start from Patreon.
Don't be like, this is a petition, you have to go out with me now.
You're fucking right about that, man. I'm just making them sign a petition to get on their knees.
That'd probably work, honestly, on someone.
What happened? What petition?
Can you sign this petition to go out with me?
Sure, like, someone would find it.
Like,
wait.
Save the whales.
Someone would probably be like, wait, what would happen is a girl would find it really desperate. They'd be like, oh, it's so cute. And pat you on the head and be like, you good boy. And, oh, my dog.
Then she'd walk away without signing. Like, oh, thanks. And then you'd be like, oh, wait.
And I'd blow my brains out. Right in front of her and she'd be like, alright. Well, alright.
Oh, wow. That was awesome.
I will do it too.
Yeah, go team Harrison. Let's just join like a cheerleading squad or something someday. The male cheerleader would be like, yeah, guys, go team. Yeah, go team.
Go to college, trust me, you meet people there.
So yeah, I tell him every day, but he doesn't listen to old Curtis.
I mean, I wish I could just, I wish there was a decision. Yeah, narwhal over here. I'm glad I'm going to meet people like him.
Narwhal, narwhal, swimming in your asshole.
Disgusting, you sicko.
Hey man, he loves you. That's why he says what he says.
I don't know about that.
I do.
Me?
I don't know, probably.
Better not believe that I love
you.
Well,
this is the predicament.
Well, I'm gonna
blow this guy's head off right now.
I'm gonna
now.
Have to blow this guy, huh?
Dang. Oh. Antonio's going in the right direction.
What happened? I can
say the right direction.
Yeah, you're right. Nowadays, I can be anything.
And you now.
You're fucking right about that shit. I identify as a Harrier Strike.
What do you, big boy?
Yes. You want to just fuck a Harrier? Let me know. Yeah, yeah, I'll make your dreams come true. I can become a Harrier and drop you onto the battlefield. One.
What?
I don't know, man.
What? Who pushed the button?
You did.
Oh. You did. Who put the hiya, hoyo, K in the clan? You did.
I don't like that one, it was a good one in my opinion, but... You wanna like that one?
No.
Fuck you.
Excuse me,
I said you put the hiya, hiya, K in the clan, but you did. SpongeBob reference, man. Alright, like talking to a bunch of termites.
Yeah.
You mean the ones that are like invading your room?
No, those are those weird ass beetle things. I killed them all, I think. I leveled up to the point that I started to, I got curious. I started trying to burn them. It's alright. Yeah, I there was one downstairs, right? This is a story that, like, proves I'm an arsonist. But I see one downstairs, right? It was, like, I think, dying, and I was like, dang, man, that must suck. So I did the right thing, and I grabbed, like, the nearest, lighter-ish thing, the big long lighter, used to light the, the fucking, the grills and stuff, you know? And I marched over to it, and I lit it ablaze, and I watched it crispify, and it just smelled pretty, it just smelled really bad, man. Yeah, first it's bugs, and then it's dogs, and animals, and then it's humans, you know, that's how it works.
Start by breaking their arms, then I start breaking their legs,
then I break a bug's arms and legs.
Humans.
Have you ever realized, like, freaking how serious people are about where you put stuff in threads? I'm looking at, like, a cheat code thread for the action replay, and the one guy, like, the only comment was, like, this is in the wrong place. I'm like, seriously?
I'm kind of interested.
People are really, like...
You think, like, what would happen if you put, like, a bug, if you put, like, one of those little bugs in, like a Ziploc bag, you know? It's like a vacuum cleaner, right? And then you suck the air out of it. What do you think would happen?
Start dying slowly.
Good. Laugh, but you think I'm joking. Alright, well, I mean, the fuckers want to come in my room, man. They're gonna suffer. I'm telling you right now. I'm gonna make sure that every one of them that die in this room will die painfully, and it'll be fucking their fault. They can't prove it.
Hey, Antonio, what did you want? An event Celebi? Or a Celebi, I mean?
I wanted a Celebi, or the Holy Maker, or the noise they made.
I don't know.
For the Celebi noise, and maybe it's like, rah. Something like that.
I'm testing my methods to make sure they work.
I'm gonna chop my way through the trees. Open up the butt, here comes the sun. You okay there, Chimney Sweep?
Yeah.
Yeah, Brady.
The
yeah.
The yeah.
SpongeBob's got a boner.
I wasn't that funny that they take SpongeBob's nose and make it a dick. I think that's the funniest thing in the world.
What, in like YouTube poops?
Yeah, it's fucking funny.
They do that all the time. It's
so stupid. It's stupid. We'll just post it something.
No one.
Right?
Yeah.
Alright, no one.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ending the video. Adios, Negros.
I mean,
whoa,
Negros.
Why? Get tired?
No, you guys are just not really talking about anything important.
Talking? What is this shit?
But it's entertainment, come on.
What is this shit?
Nothing, Antonio.
Did you really waste your time making that, man? You feel good?
I was sitting there on the stream just making that for the stream.
What's the fucking picture? Or what's the fucking, star of David over here? What the hell is that all about?
I don't know. Sonic Satan. No...
What do you... Alright. Glad you like, I mean, if you use my fan art or something like that, or...
Sure, why not?
This in the fan art department?
Antonio, were you... Curtis, were you recording when you, told the story about the old, car crash?
Yeah.
The car crash. You should just send it, and I was like, send it to Harrison, and he'll edit it down, right, Harrison? That's what you said.
Alright, so should I stop it?
What, the recording?
You said you already did.
Yeah, I said I'm gonna stop it, and you're like, why? And I didn't stop it.
Oh, yeah, I don't care.
How long has it been, though? How long has it been recording for?
You don't think we're entertaining.